हेलो हाय डियर पार्टिसिपेंट, वेलकम टू द 5 डे ऑनलाइन वर्कशॉप ऑन मॉडर्न मेथडोलॉजीज इन स्टैटिस्टिकल डेटा एनालिसिस फॉर अफेक्टिव एग्रीकल्चर रिसर्च। आई एम अमरेश, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर। सो टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट मल्टीवेरिएट स्टैटिस्टिक्स एंड व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट टूल्स इन द मल्टीवेरिएट टेक्निक्स। मल्टीवेरिएट स्टैटिस्टिक्स आर मल्टीवेरिएट एनालिसिस। So, multivariate statistics or multivariate statistical analysis is concerned with data that consists of sets of measurements on number of individuals or objects. Okay. So, in this data collected with several dimensions of individual. So, it may be subject or experimental unit. So, when we the researcher in biology, physics, or in social science or in agriculture sciences frequently collect measurements on several variables. For example, in agriculture, we have a data on net sown area, uncultivated area, forest land area, net irrigated area. Okay, so these are all the data. So data, even data related to agrometeorology, like rainfall data, wind speed, humidity. So these are all the data. So when these data are simultaneously analyzed, we go for multivariate analysis technique. Okay, so using the multivariate analysis, the variables can be examined simultaneously in order to access the key feature of the process. Okay, so in univariate, we have only measurement on only one variable or one individual. So in multivariate, we have several types of data related to one object or one particular unit. So this is multivariate statistics. So when organization of a multivariate data, so how actually the multivariate data looks like? So most multivariate data sets can be represented in a rectangular format in which elements of each row correspond to the variable values of a particular unit in the data set, and the elements of a columns correspond to the values taken by a particular variable. So this is the one. Let us consider p variables. Here we have a p variables, variable 1, 2, so on, variable p. And these variables have n items. Okay, so we have item 1, item 2, so these are all the n items. So this is how actually the multivariate data looks like. So this raw data or this multivariate data, when we taken into for the analysis, we use this. Okay, so the above data can be organized in the form of a matrix. Okay, so the in multivariate statistics we will use always we use matrices. Okay, so the above data can be okay, so in the above data we have p variables and n items. Okay, so this can be organized in a matrix form as a order n by p. Okay, so here n rows and p columns. Okay, so columns are represent columns will represent the variables. Okay, so see here variables are in columns. Okay, so items are in rows. Okay, so this is the n by p. So this is the data it is represented in matrix. Okay, so in multivariate analysis or a multivariate technique, we always use matrix notations to analyze the data. Okay, so this is the representation of a univariate and multivariate statistics. So mean in univariate, mean is represented by x bar. Okay, so this is the sample mean. So population is represented by mu. Okay, so in case of multivariate, we have measurements on several variables. Okay, so here we use vector. Okay, so this is the vector of mean is equal to mu1, mu2, mu3. We have three variables here, so these three variables are represented in a vector 1. Okay, so this is in multivariate case. Coming to the variance, so in univariate we represent it by S square, that is sample variance, and sigma square is a population variance. So when we come to the multivariate case, in multivariate is, we call this it as a variance covariance matrix. Okay, so this variance covariance matrix is represented by sigma, which is equal to, so this is for two variables. Sigma 1 square is the variance of first variable, and sigma 1 2 is the covariance. So this is the covariance of variable 1 and variable 2. So this is the variance covariance matrix in case of multivariate analysis. Okay, so these are all the statistics, multivariate statistics between univariate and multivariate. So coming to the objectives. Okay, so what are the objectives of a multivariate analysis? So in multivariate analysis, the first objective of multivariate analysis is the data reduction or structural simplification. So okay, the phenomena being studied is represented as simple as possible without sacrificing valuable information. So we are so this will make interpretation easier. Okay, for example, for this is a principal component analysis. So in principal component analysis, our aim is to reduce the data. Okay, or it is also called as a data reduction technique. So in this, we are going to without losing or without sacrificing the valuable information or variance, without losing the variance of the original data, we are going to reduce the number of variables. So this technique is comes under principal component analysis. Okay, so this is one of the objectives of multivariate analysis. So coming to second objective is sorting and grouping. So groups of similar objects or variables are created based upon measurable characteristics. Okay, so measured characters, by using measured characters or similar objects, we are going to group the data. So for this, we are going to use discriminant analysis or cluster analysis. Okay, so in cluster and discriminant analysis, we are going to group the similar objects. Okay, so similar objects are similar variables. So this is one of the second objective. So third objective is investigation of independence among the variables. Studying the covariance structure will help to determine the nature of relationship among variables. So for this, canonical correlation analysis is used. Okay, so to study the dependence among the variable. Okay, so next is prediction. So last objective of the multivariate analysis is prediction. So the relationship between variables can be determined for the purpose of predicting the values of one or more variables on the basis of observations on the other variables. So in prediction, we are going to use multivariate linear regression. So in univariate statistics or univariate analysis, so we will use simple linear regression. It is based on only one variates. So while in multivariate linear regression analysis, we have more than two regressor variables. Okay, so if we analyze the more than two regressor variables, we go for multivariate linear regression. So similarly, MANOVA, that is multivariate analysis of variance. Okay, so this is all about the multivariate statistics or multivariate analysis. So in the next video, I will talk about principal component analysis. So in that, we will learn how to calculate principal components and its scores. Okay, so we will learn how to calculate principal components using the SPSS software. Okay, so thank you.